Never back down. Let me give you my all. Never back down. Let me give you my all. Never back down. Let me give you my all. Back down. Let me give you my all! This has gone on for too long.
Get this important information back. They must be here for the arrows in the storehouse.
Think again. I will keep this storehouse safe.
No fire in this storehouse. Make sure everyone knows.
for long. I will never back down. Let me give you my all. Farewell.
I expected more out of an officer.
How could I fail to keep a single storehouse safe? I am a disgrace to my father's good name.
Report! Cao Cao's forces are attacking the stores. All our arrows are gone.
I like to believe my efforts have restored some peace to the land.
It's pretty simple what we have to do now. Advance toward the enemy and show no mercy!
What do you want? I'm no longer a member of Wu. I simply want to do my best to serve Master Cao Cao. Times I have to say it. You're not too bright, are you? I guess I'll just have to make you see reason.
Our target has been determined. Capturing that area will deflate their morale.
Capturing the enemy's bases is the key to defeating them.
I will never back down. Let me give you my all.
How can I explain this to Zhou Yu?
I expected more out of an officer.
Well done, Xun Yu. You honor the family name.
I will never back down. Let me give you my all.
Brilliant work.
We cannot afford to lose this position. I shall personally see to its defense.
I will never back down. Let me give you my all!
It is an honor to face you on behalf of my lord.
This has gone on for too long. Farewell.
Strength has proven insufficient. Our only hope is Master Zhuge Liang's next plan.
Very talented fighter.
Let's go. Now is the time to attack. Let's go. Now is the time to attack.
This hung on for too long.
How could I let down my guard like that? My lord, please forgive me.
I expected more out of an officer.